Ooh, that must have hurt. Don't worry though, it will happen again. And again. And again.
Laugh and the world laughs with you, weep and you weep alone, for the sad old earth must borrow its mirth but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox.
I didn't introduce Silver to like the normal person I am. Hold on. Then we still have the headset that stopped working. And since I did it while you were gone, I'm gonna do it while you're here too. Right? Silver, this is the type of person I am, right? To win chat's approval, I throw things to get them to laugh. You know, it's a pretty cool, like, you know, interactive experience because you can laugh at what I'm doing like this. You know, it's really cool. it's always a blast whenever you just hear somebody in a stream fucking chuck something across the room full force. You know, it's just like, there we go. That's a good one. All right.
But I disagree. Frustration might be essential to having a room that you are not guaranteed to be able to overcome. But the act of climbing itself can be enjoyable. Climbing in good.
Heck yeah!
Yikes, that's gotta hurt better you than me, Zenta feels pent.
No, my tree now. My tweet. It's okay, I'll wake Zen up. You guys don't have to worry about it. I have the ability to do it. I can literally just... and they're up. It's easy.
Oh!
You wanna talk shit?
No!
Come on. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy.
Yeah.
As Zen pushes Shiro into the spikes, she whispers, shh, it will all be over soon.
Heck yeah!
Oh la la, Mademoiselle Boomer.